I think in an AGE setting, it would be exactly the same. The only advantage in an adult ed setting is that you have more time usually with your students. So it's not rare that you will follow the same student more than 1 year, which is a very good thing when you want to create a positive relationship. So in adult ed, it's doable and you have more time to do it.